Less than 1%, less than 1% of the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam nowadays pray Fajr in the masjid. And what did Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say? He said, وَلَوْ عَلِمَ النَّاسُ مَا فِي الْعَتَمَةِ وَالصُّبْحِ لَأَتَوْهُمَا وَلَوْ حَبْوَى. If people only knew the reward of praying Fajr and Isha in the masjid, coming to Fajr Salat and Isha Salat, they would come crawling. What would make you crawl from your house to La Kimba Mosque? Ask yourself. Let's understand. Let's read between the lines of the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Rasulullah is saying sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, if you knew the reward of Fajr Salah and Isha Salah, you would come even if you had to crawl. You would come on your hands and knees. What would make you, ask yourself. If I say to you, Habibi Allah, if you come crawling from your house, I'm going to give you $5. Will you come? If I make an announcement, anyone that comes crawling from his house to the mosque will take $5. Will anyone come? Crawling? No. If I say $1,000 in Australia, probably, nah, man, are you serious? Who cares? No, I'm not going to come crawling from my house. But if I say $1 million, ya baba, you'll find Sydney like a zoo. Sah? Why, every $1 million, like, I'll come on my head. $1 million. Rasulullah is saying, if you knew the reward of Fajr, you would come crawling. What does that mean? What does that mean? It means simply that Salat al-Fajr is more valuable than $1 million. It's more valuable than $1 million. Who's saying this? Who's saying this to us? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.